The game is perfect. Okay, guys. This is Mega Dude. We're doing more Jack the Ripper. We're gonna see if this works again. Hopefully it does. We'll see. So.
What?
Eesh, I'm scared. It's him. What does it say? Hey, yo.
I was born here, survived the madhouse, and learned from the best. Until he betrayed me. Come test your creed against mine.
Go to Jacob! Find Jack!
The murder of Jack's mother marks the day that the Ripper was born. And he blames my brother, blames the creed for failing me. What's happening to me?
I should thank you, Ruby. Jacob inspired my act by his treachery. But it's your meddling that inspires today's masterpiece.
He's inside my head.
Where was Jacob when Scallic's men gutted my mother? Where was he when they dragged me to the madhouse?
Am I losing my mind?
What kind of proof can I protect his own? A dead creep, that's
Face me, you monster! Control yourself, Evie.
Jacob threw me into the madhouse riddled by Jordan. He saw something in me and made me assassin. But I grew to see his weakness and knew what I had.
No! Please! Please!
What's killing innocent civilians? Whoop.
The madhouse. Lambeth Asylum. Jack lures me through the looking glass.
Oh, shit. Well, that's the end of that one. Alright. I'm gonna cut it here. I'm gonna go to the next one. Okay. Okay, we're doing second to last mission. It's like it's gonna be another one of those stupid assassination style things. I'm the Ripper. Am I the Ripper? Or am I Evie? I'm no one now. Okay, now I'm the Ripper. Well, this is gonna be fun. I do like the screaming. I think it's my favorite thing about to do. I like the bombs and the spikes, but the screaming is just. It's weird. It's too bad Evie can't do it. I got mud. Pick me mood.
Now I must erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It's time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse.
Huh. Alright, I guess we're just... What's that? This triangle thing looks interesting. This way. So, okay. I'm going to brutalize this man. That'll get in there. Oh, she's outside. Okay. Can I get outside? Kill this doctor. Shit, how do I get up?
Nurse Whitney will scream for mercy as I once begged for hers.
Oh, here you go. Probably shouldn't. Oh well. That's what you get for abusing me. Alright, I got a spike. Okay, looks like there's the entry point. Wait, what? Now she's dead. Alright, glitched. Probably. Oh, she's dead. I don't care what anyone else says. I did kill her. I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, I do have this thing. Cool. Gee, I thought I did. Ha! Huh. It's so creepy how he's climbing this.
Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I made.
I guess I could just shoot her. Do I have a gun? I do have a gun. Alright. Exactly, does this entry point work? Okay. She's alive again. Interesting. Alright, there's no one else up here. So I'm just gonna... So brutalizing her, I'm just gonna kill her. There we go.
Director Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers.
I'm sure he will. I think I scared everyone. So... Ooh. This is fun. Alright, we're going over there, looks like. Okay, let's go!
Where can I find the director of this madhouse?
Yo, director.
Meet the Ripper!
Probably no one must ever know that I was an inmate here.
Oh, okay. I guess we're burning the records. Alright.
Time to prepare for Miss Fry's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll.
Oh, God, Evie. It's in for some fun, looks like. Okay, let's go this way. Actually, you know what? Let's just go this way. Looks like it's gonna be more fun. I'm gonna go this way, then here. Yeah, it's more fun this way. Let's go. Slide. Oh, come on, man. You're just as bad as Evie when it comes to doing things you're supposed to do. Hey, guys. You guys want out? You guys get out.
The more the merrier.
This is gonna be fun. To Evie. I don't know if it's just going to start me off here or if it's going to... I think he's holed up there, so I have to go get him. We'll see. Looks like there's some funny business going on.
Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us.
Okay, Evie. Prisoners.
I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable.
Okay, thanks for watching and... We're going to continue this on in the second, in the last episode, or second to last, I don't know. Alright, see you then.